What's up, guys? My name's Ravid.
I'm Armando.
And I'm Nick. You're at University of North Texas Rec Center, and this is Mark's Vlogs.
Yeah!
I was 20 years later, somewhere far across the ocean. Here I am, chilling with the homies.
That's why it's called FADH2. It acquires two pro
classes.
Good morning, everybody. It's a beautiful Thursday morning here at UNT. Throughout the day, I'm going to be giving three things every college student should know, so stay tuned. If y'all like that intro and y'all want to be a part of it, be featured in my vlogs, I'll put my email listed down below, and you can send a 10 to 15 second clip on your name, introducing yourself, where you are, what you're doing, and you're watching Mark's vlogs. All right, countdown. See y'all on the other side.
Colder now, but I don't put it out here. What's up?
Dude, nothing much. Just for video.
Vlog, yeah. Dude. Alright, this is Ricardo.
What's up?
It's one of my sparring partners.
Yes.
As well.
What'd you do at the library?
So at the library, I was working on a SUWIC project. It is like a big accounting project that's been
on campus. This is the last one. All right.
Of course, guys, of course.
Well, I just got a free Coke. I don't know.
Accounting, then I had an accounting test last night. The first time I actually ever been in the vlog, so.
This is our eighth week in the year. Tip number one that every college student should know is time management. So you got anything to say for that?
Doing time management is being organized and always being prepared. So whether that's notes or organized, having a set schedule, that's usually what helps me. So yeah. My personal experience.
We're like in our third year, bro. We still got to figure stuff out on our own.
Okay. All right, bro. So this is the man, Ricardo.
Yeah.
Pleasure, man. Mark.
Subscribe, man. This guy's a killer.
All right, man. Later, take care.
Overall, just to add on to that, time management, yes. Whether you're a student, you got other activities going on with your work, volunteering, always keep in mind to have your own calendar. Structure everything out. See what you got going through the day. It's good to anticipate and go throughout the day with a plan. God, I'm out of breath.
So as I'm going throughout my day, you'll be able to see and know what I do as well. It's about 12:15 right now, so it's about time for me to eat a little bit. I got a class at 2, and from there we got a couple of activities throughout the day that I'll bring you along, and then as we go, I'll mention more of the tips that y'all should know.
This is Mr. Axel. He is a student here at UNT. Wanna say hi, Axel?
Hi, guys.
Yes, he is a great example of demonstrating time management. Do you have any advice for time management?
Go over things, but also have breaks, because it's important to just manage it as best as you can. Don't always overdo it, because if you overdo it, you just overload yourself, and you just can't focus like that.
I woke up today with intention of getting dressed like it was a rainy day. Sun is out. I'm sweating. Anyway, I'm going to go to the chemistry building. We're going to see an old professor, my old organic chemistry professor.
What's up, dude? This is my man, Jordan. Yo.
This is Jordan. He's one of the top entrepreneurs here on campus.
Started my own entrepreneurship. Keep on grinding. I'm now 20. Looking to reach the sky. That's how it is.
That's how it be, man.
Dude, time management is very important. I totally agree, because if you got, man, if you have a whole bunch of things, you gotta prioritize what you need to do. That's for sure.
All right.
That's good advice.
We're actually gonna head in to our meeting, and we're just having students and members having a little bit of downtime to really relax and be with one another, honestly. So we're gonna head over to that.
All right. That is the word. Tips number 2 and 3 is to get involved and also create free time for yourself. We're gonna go right into a movie.
8 years was in Ohio, up around Medina, right around Cleveland, in a log cabin.
All right, so how do we get involved on campus? Okay. How do we get involved on campus, guys?
Search up the clubs that you're interested in and, you know, do things that really keep it going. So search up clubs that you're interested in, find stuff that really interests you, and go ahead and, you know, join them. And make friends there, and, you know.
We are involved in MDS, a medically dedicated students organization.
Join sports clubs if you like playing sports, yes, like tennis, intramurals. Soccer, intramurals. Yeah, mm-hmm. That's fun. Yeah. And you can make a lot of friends there.
Or learn piano.
Like, get involved in social media, you know. I know like a lot of clubs, especially on campus, have like an Instagram, have a Twitter. Get involved on there so you know what's actually happening, so you can be able to go to these things or whatever.
Okay, Eric.
All right.
Or can we just hold you? You're gonna hold
me. Yes!
Come on. Alright guys, this is the video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll go ahead and see you in the next one.
1, 2, 3. Singing low while I pop a bottle off of your chain swinging, clang clang, and it costs a lot. Bitch, I'm always at the guala, yeah, and you are not badass beat. Keep on going till you hit the spot. Whoa, I'm a big bag hunter with the bow. She got a big bed, never drop it low. Mama called me. That's a beast right here. Lucky to get to roll with him, man. He has a good look, so. Just wait till he competes. Just wait. Taking over, so.
I'll just stand with my thumbs up.
Oh, yeah, give me a drink. I will figure that out later, don't worry. It's awesome, we'll figure that out. Okay. We're gonna toss him up, let me count three. Oh, dude, awesome.
So, the cool thing, the cool part about being a president on campus is that you get your own locker. It's so hard to put in. Right.
I swear, I never told you I was a YouTuber.
No. I never.
Are you surprised?
Very surprised. I never, dude, I didn't see that coming. Because, like, when you said, yo, let's, like, record, I was like, oh, it was like an interview. I was waiting to, you know, I was like, do I need to dress up?
Oh, no.
I was all nervous and all that. I was like, oh, it's just being yourself, you know?